Right, man. Yeah, I've seen you around school. You were year 11. It's the last day today for you, isn't it? You've left a bit early, haven't you? Something on your mind? Right, mate. I was only asking.
Sorry, man, I got a lot on my mind.
That's okay. You know, it happens. You know what I think? I think you've came on this bench because you want to talk to me about it. So, go ahead. You know, you can. Oh, come on, you know, we're here, we're together. I know you don't know me, but, I mean, fuck, man. Getting stuff off your chest. You know how it is.
I guess it's just, I finished school.
Cool. 10 weeks off. Come on. Hanging out with your friends all the time. You can do whatever you want now. Plus, like, what, you're going to college?
I guess I'm just scared.
Scared? What have you picked for college?
Engineering.
Well, that's exciting. You know, excited?
That's right.
You must be excited.
I guess, it's just... I'm just conflicted, I guess.
You don't know what you want to do after college, do you know?
What?
You know what I reckon?
What?
You're going for an early midlife crisis.
Well, I won't go that far. I just don't know what to do or stuff. How are you so positive? I don't know, man, I'm just... Look, I don't have a good idea about what I'm doing in my future either. You don't need to at our age. What's important now is just, you know, having fun and see where it all takes you. I've just got nothing to do.
It's okay. It happens to people. I mean, you know that bright days are ahead. Focus on them. It's completely fine, man.
Yeah. Thanks.
Bye, man.
I have a tie.
It's not my fault I have to wear a shit tie.